Let's look how to solve this sum, number 35 from Soalan Ramalan UPSR 2020. Okay, let's read the question. Raja di bawah menunjukkan sebuah kuboid yang boleh dibahagikan kepada tiga buah kubus yang sama besar. Isi padu kuboid itu ialah 648 cm padu. Berapakah panjang dalam cm XY? Right, in English, diagram below shows a cuboid that can be divided into three cubes of the same size. The volume of the cuboid is 648 centimeter cube. What is the length in centimeter of XY? So it is not about the volume, but it's about the length, right? Suddenly they are asking to find the length. Okay, and you know the cuboid volume is 648 centimeter cube. Now, as you know, how do we count volume of a cuboid? Is what is the formula? Is length times length multiplied by width times height. Okay, so this is a formula that we know. Now, question also says that it can be divided into three cubes, right? So what does that mean? That means if you put three cubes together, that's not a cube. Okay, I'm going to estimate that there's one cube, there's two cubes. Okay, so if I put three cubes together, it should give me the volume of the total volume, right? So we're going to find out what is the volume of one cube. So what you have to do is to divide it by 3. Okay, let's move on to the next slide. Okay, here we are. Okay, 648 divided by 3. What do we get? We get 216 centimeter cube. So this 3 should be a superscript. Yeah, you write at a little bit at the top corner there. All right, and now what does that mean? So now what you have to do actually is to find the length of the cube and the width of the cube and the height of the cube, and knowing that 216 is the volume of the cube. So what could be this number here? We don't know. How do we find out? So you need to find out the cube root of 216. All right, so you call it cube root. So what times what times what equals to 216? That means it has to be the same number. Okay, we're going to start with the basic, the smallest digit. All right, let's say 1, we don't need to do with 1, we start with 2. Let's try 2 times 2 times 2. It must be the same number, right? Okay, what is 2 times 2 times 2? 2 times 2, 4 times 2, 8. So it's only giving you 8. If you need to find out what gives you 216. Okay, let's try with the next number. 3 times 3 times 3. It has to be 3 times, yeah? Okay, so 9, 3 times 3, 9. 9 times 3, 27. So it's not 216. So let's go with 4. 4 times 4 times 4. That will give me 64, right? Okay, let's go with 5. So it's still not 216. Okay, I'm going to try further. 5 times 5 times 5 will give me 125. Aha, it's almost there. You're almost there. It's not yet 216, but you're almost there. Okay, what about 6? 6 times 6 times 6. What would be the answer? 6 times 6, 36 times 6 is 216. Yahoo! Okay, so you have it. You have your answer here, 216. So that means each of this cube here, I'm going to show it to you on the diagram. That means this length here, this cube, the three cubes, each of them would be just 6 here. Okay, that is 6. And then this length from here to here is 6. And then here is also 6. That is how we can look at it, right? So if you know the length is 6, so now the question is asking what is the length of XY? So the length of XY, okay, what is the length of XY in centimeter? in centimeter equals to 6 times 3. That should give you 18 centimeter, right? So now you've got the length calculator. Okay, children, that can be a little bit tricky, but I think if you try to understand why is that cube. Cube means something that is timed three times. It's a multiple of, you do it three times, all right, of the same numbers. If you go to a higher level, you will learn much more on this concept. But for now, just a little bit of a try and error, all right? Okay, thank you, children. Goodbye.